Hi guys, what's up? I'm Emmy.
Hey, it's your girl Tori.
And this is More and More Entertainment. Woo woo! And we are reacting to Donnie. Yeah, we're reacting to Donnie's Wings official music video. I did hashtag even though there's no hashtag. Hashtag Donnie, okay? Period.
We just reacted to Belle's.
Oh, she's so beautiful.
So nicely done.
Gorgeous.
Oh my
gorgeous. God. She's just stunning.
She is.
I need whatever she has.
Right.
What is your secret, Belle?
Tell us.
Yeah.
But we are excited for this.
Yes, we have reacted to He's Into Her, guys, mm-hmm. which Donnie and Belle were in. So make sure you check out the playlist at the end of this video.
Guys, all his information is listed down below. Go give him some love. Go give him some support. Our information's down there as well if you wish to follow us from Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, and Patreon for exclusive videos. Diving in.
You didn't say now we're going to dive in.
Nope, diving in. I got to keep you on your... Oh, God. He has plants, too.
Mm-hmm. It's not that I like plants. I just want to get married in a garden. Go watch PGYO and Belle's video to know what I'm talking about.
Like Belle's. I feel like they're semi-connected. Do you see it?
Well, they're under...
Oh, look! Is that the same place? No, that's the same place.
But they're under the same...
I know.
They're under ABS.
I'm just saying, there's little connections between the two MVs.
That's cute. 2 a.m. Felt it before the phone rang. Talk to me. Hold the phone. Hold my calls.
It's 2 a.m. though.
Hold the emails. Just hold everything.
Notifications.
Silence. Okay? Do not disturb. Because Donnie is singing. And this beat. Oh my God. His voice with the beat. Oh my God.
Yo, that it was sexy.
Yes. Yes.
It was sexy.
Oh my God, I'm just like, oh my God. Oh, Donnie got me tripping over here in the US of A.
Got you tripping in your grave.
God, tripping, stumbling, falling in. Donnie came to slay my life. Okay, sir, thank you.
Oh, look, the feathers too, just like Belle's.
Oh, yeah.
They're really connected. And look, the dollhouse.
That's cute.
And there were chairs before. Anyhow.
Potato chips are those?
They're barbecue.
What brand is that?
Weight Watcher.
Oh. Tell I don't. I don't know. Anyways.
They're my mama's. I stole one from her house.
Oh. I don't know. Ready?
Yes.
I'm not.
Oh my God. And how the lighting is right there.
Oh God.
See the little chairs? Mm-hmm.
Turned up a little louder than usual because 2 a.m.
Felt before the phone rang. Oh my God.
We can't get past 2 a.m. 2 a.m.
His voice. His voice.
Yes. Oh my God. 2 a.m. what, Donnie? What's going on at 2 a.m.? We can't get past this moment. We need to know. We need to know now. What's going on?
He's like, the day I blacklist y'all.
I hope not.
The day I block y'all.
Please don't. I would cry. I would literally. I want to cry now because, like, I love his voice so 2 much.
2 a.m. I'm searching Mori Mori and blocking.
2 a.m. I blocked your notifications. 2 a.m. Yeah, you're still just so annoying. 2 a.m. You made me want to scream. 2 a.m. Quit following me. Yeah. Watch your notifications.
That's what he's doing to us?
I don't know. Probably. Okay.
He's like, I don't
we know. Gotta get past 2 a.m. We gotta move on to at least 2:30. Okay, 2:15.
2:15? Okay.
I think we can make it to 2:15.
Alright. Are you pressing the button? Press it. It's coming.
2 a.m. Before the phone. We got a little further. We made it to like 201.
No, technically we haven't. We got farther the first time.
Okay. Hands will be down here.
So you want me to?
Yes.
Okay.
2 a.m. felt it before the phone rang. Talk to me, tell me how you feel, man.
I feel like a lot of things. Yeah.
I feel like I can't breathe. You're taking my breath away.
I need it back. I feel like we're about to be in the ER.
Not again, please. No more.
When they say, what's wrong? We can't breathe.
I can't breathe. No, I haven't been breathing for the last 20 minutes. Okay.
Why?
This Donnie. Guy named
Donnie.
Let me show you.
See why we're having this issue?
Oh God, I'm messing stuff up. Donnie, I blame you.
Woo!
Okay. I wanna know, yeah, I wanna know.
Oh God.
It's been a while, and I don't know what happened. But whatever it is, I can tell you're crashing.
And ooh, that's oh my God.
Donnie's got me like
tripping
all types of feels over here. What am I supposed to do?
I don't know. First, we love his voice. We love everything about him already.
Everything.
Like, y'all know this if you followed us from, like, he's in her.
You know how much we love Donnie.
But the fact that
Donnie's very different.
His tone of voice with this song.
He's acting up a little bit, and I need him to calm down.
Then look at the eyes right here.
Oh my God, I love his eyes. Like, if you guys watched our He's Into Her reactions, you guys know.
We have to think
about it. Why did the camera turn again?
I have no idea.
It's because we keep hitting the desk. Keeps like. But yeah, sorry guys. Y'all know, we love his eyes, his smile, his everything, his entire being. But here, I don't know what it is.
I'm getting Quakersy.
When was that a monster?
Calm down, calm down. We can do this.
We're 47 seconds in, Tori. We have a whole fucking 3 minutes and some change left.
You know what? I was trying to be positive, but you had to be a Debbie Downer right there, and I don't appreciate it.
Maybe there's.
Maybe
there's going to be like a small section where he's not going to sing.
Then we'll get stuck like this gaze. What are you talking about?
We're just not gonna survive. Okay, we're not coming to the Philippines, guys. Donnie killed us.
I'll let you go.
Please don't let us go.
I know sometimes life is a rough game.
Indeed.
Ooh. Every day is a new day. And no matter what happened, it's okay. It's okay. I wanna fix your wings.
That is so sweet. I want to cry.
Look at the
way. I see. Donnie.
How can you do this to us? How can you make us come from that to this?
I want to cry.
Why are we in this emotion roller coaster with him?
I don't know, Donnie.
Stop it.
Stop. Like, what do you want? What do you want us to do?
What
like,
type of emotion do you want us to be in?
Like, I don't know what you want from us.
Do you want us to cry? Do you guys?
Are you this close to crying?
Do you want us to be like, oh my God, Donnie?
Or do you want us to be like, oh my God, Donnie?
Or Donnie? Or Donnie? Which Donnie?
Donnie. Donnie, Donnie. Donnie. Sounds evil. Donnie.
I was trying to be
Come here, Donnie.
I was trying to be mad.
I could not be mad at this.
But which emotion should we be in?
Because we're feeling it all, except the madness. We're not mad.
Not yet.
But like.
For all we know, we could be. Don't stop it. All right, we already feel two type of ways right now. And we're only a minute and 4 seconds in.
We're getting there?
No. We could get to the madness.
Oh, we're getting to the madness, sorry, but not that kind of mad.
Oh my God.
I want to see you. Dream. I want the whole world to see
what
I see. Girl, I'm here. Right here for you. I wanna see you fly from the dark to the bright side. Life will get
better. You see a vibe into it?
Things will get better, better.
Donnie, are you speaking to us? You know, we're struggling over here. Thank you for your uplifting words. We know you're not really talking to us. But we appreciate your message.
Like, this is helpful for us right now.
We'll get there.
When?
When the world stops shitting on us.
Hopefully soon.
Hopefully soon. We're trying. We are trying.
We'll get better, better.
That's a cool effect, though.
Yeah.
from 2 a.m. to 8 a.m. 6 hours.
Have you been up all night thinking these thoughts, Donnie?
He's saying things are going badly now, so.
All I want is to see you happy. And I hope you know, yeah, I hope you know.
I hope you know what you do to us.
Got your back, you will always have me. Nothing that we can't be.
Donnie. I'm over here trying to be like, with the song, feeling the song. You're gonna fucking stub your toe. Tonight, I guess. Something I would do.
Donnie! Stop it!
Woo!
Stop it! Wasabi!
Get him! No, do not get him, okay? He is your father. No, I'm kidding. Kidding? I'm kidding, guys. Kidding. Get up. Wasabi, what's wrong with her? Come get her! Get her!
Wasabi!
I know, I don't know what's wrong with her either, my son. I don't know.
It's Donnie's fault. It's all his fault.
And yours.
We won't let you go either.
I know sometimes life is a rough game.
Amir and Amir. Day. And no matter what happened, it's okay. It's okay.
That's like very like.
I wanna face your wings.
Beautiful.
I want to see you live all the dreams that you want to dream. I want the whole world to see what I see. Girl, I'm here.
Oh God, this pause. But like, it is nice when somebody looks at you a certain way and they see you as more than what you see yourself as. And they want you to see yourself the way they see you, and they want the world to see the way they see you.
I see you as an amazing person, Donnie. You are phenomenal.
Indeed. That chain, too. God. Are we ready? No, you're not. Look, don't change my voice and everything.
Ready for you. I wanna see you fly from the dark to the bright side. Life will get better, better. Things will get better, better. Life will get better,
better. Ooh, that shot is beautiful.
To be Belle.
It's not gonna show, I don't think.
Oh. That was so beautiful.
Oh, Donnie.
That was so freaking beautiful.
Oh, the lyrics, his voice. Like, it took us a while to get past 2 a.m. Took us a good, like, 10 minutes to get to 8 a.m. Wow. His voice. Beautiful. Beautiful.
iTunes. I like the song a lot.
Me too. And like the chorus, I wanna give you a wing. Yeah. Fix your wings.
So good.
Here we go. I really like his voice a lot. And like the whole like beat of the song, like he was vibing on some parts too.
Oh God. Oh. I sent it to you.
Thank you. I appreciate it. But like the beat was nice. Like musically it was very nice. His vocals.
His voice.
Were, oh God.
It really fit the song.
Yes.
And yes. It really hit home.
Yes.
Like, I feel like if someone else sung this, it would have not them to sing.
Yes.
Like, this song was made for him to sing.
Right. And, like, if you switched, say you switched this mm-hmm. and had Belle sing it, mm-hmm. for example, I feel like it would have given a different feel.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Not that it would have been a bad thing. I'm just saying different artists give different feels mm-hmm. and emotions to songs. And this song was made for Donnie.
That it was.
Wow. Stunning, beautiful, gorgeous. Loved it.
I downloaded it. So, yes.
I also downloaded it. I can't wait for more.
Me too.
His voice. Let us know. Also, did I say that in this video about
no.
his? Okay. Somebody told us that there is a He's Into Her season 2 teaser. Can somebody, like, DM us on Twitter or Instagram and let us know with a link?
Yeah.
Because all we've seen are fan-made trailers. Yeah. And we want, like, an official thing.
Yes, please.
Yeah, please let us know, guys.
With that being said, we love you.
Love you. Yeah.